Admiral Corrales. His second goal of the year. San Jose strikes first.
A couple things here, and you can see Corey Gibbs very upset at the back as the burn has been so tight at the back. Right now he's all over Simo Valakari. Just trying to track that runner through the midfield. But look here how he splits the defense. Two guys stepped up, two didn't. A little bit of a trap. And in this field, it's the direct route. Kassar in good position, but just buried in that far post. This is a great shot here. Look at Donovan. Keep that ball alive. It's quickness. We talked about it in the opening, and Corrales just makes no doubts there. Jolly had covered behind the goal, but side netting on that one. Much luck with that.
Glorious finish there by Corrales. 1-0, San Jose.